to another Arabian night. Salam and good evening, weary travelers. And towards Agrabah, are you? Perhaps I could help pass the time with a tale. The desert night hides a thousand stories. The second of one of our most famous legends, the tale of the magic lamp.
sorry about that. Well, on second thought, maybe I'm not. Maybe it was an act of fate. Well, the way the Sultan taxes people, we have no choice but to steal.
And you always give away your stolen goods.
Only to the less fortunate, or in your case, the more beautiful. Well, you can't escape on an empty stomach.
What makes you think I'm trying to escape from something? Is it that obvious?
Look, these streets can be dangerous. I need a guide. What's wrong? Don't you trust me?
You are very kind.
The name's Aladdin. Most people just call me
Theo. Street rats!
No, come on! No! Go run that way! Go!
I'm the rats isn't ready. We've got you, sir!
That was my pizza, an accomplice!
You leave her out of this! She ain't doing it! It was all my fault! She's innocent!
Silence, street rats!
I have you this instant! Yeah. Oh! Oh! Stop calling him street rats! He's a person just like me!
Listen to the little vagabond!
Why, she's born as my picture of the princess!
You set this poor peasant free immediately. Or I shall report all of you to the Sultan.
Oh, your apologies, Your Majesty, but you're only following the law.
And with all due respect, it is your father who makes the law, not you. And your highness.
It's all right, Princess. I appreciate the effort.
You are to do nothing with him until I speak with my father. Don't worry. This will all be resolved before any harm comes to you. You're in my way.
A thousand pardons! Majesty! Clear out of here!
Yes.
Now you may think you have friends in high places, yeah, but no matter what the princess says, we're free to handle thieves as we see fit! Right here on the street!
And you would be
a play along, boy. Unless you want to sleep with the prison mice tonight.
Or worse.
I'm the boy's father.
Right! He's the boy's father.
He's always getting into trouble, this one. But he's a good boy. He has a true heart and a noble spirit. Why, you can almost call a diamond in a rough.
Where is he still in?
I'm sure that this will more than repay the debt.
You'll notice there are a few extra gold coins for your hard work.
Well, seeing that the debt has been repaid, and then some. You're free to go. Now, just don't let us catch you if I can.
Oh, believe me, that's the plan.
Yeah, come on, then, you.
Well, that was easy enough.
Okay, why don't you help me out like that?
Oh, just compassionate, I guess. Of course, one good deed deserves another.
I had a feeling there was a catch.
Thank you.